Forensic services in Illinois began in the early 1920s with fingerprinting used by several Illinois police departments. In the 1920s, gang feuds over bootlegging, gambling, and rampant organized crime in Chicago brought a public outcry for an effective police response. This led to the creation of the Scientific Crime Detection Laboratory at Northwestern University School of Law. In 1941, Director T.P. Sullivan initiated plans for a mobile crime laboratory to serve the state under the Illinois State Police Authority. Through the 1970s and 80s, the Bureau of Forensic Services established itself as a national leader, developing the first dedicated training laboratory and among the first laboratory systems to utilize national databases for fingerprints, DNA profiles, and firearms databases. In 1979, Trooper Lou Rado from East St. Louis was selected to be the first test candidate for what would become a crime scene investigator. This exceeded expectations, and in 1980, 12 additional troopers were added to the Civilian Staff Crime Scene Unit. Through the 1980s and 90s, the ISP's expertise and professionalism evolved into the Division of Forensic Services, including labs and crime scenes. In the 2000s, ISP began requiring crime scene certification through the International Association of Identification for all crime scene investigators. The ISP maintains 6 operational forensic science laboratories in Chicago, Joliet, Belleville, Morton, Rockford, and Springfield, with a new $50 million facility underway in Lockport and a DNA Center of Excellence in Decatur. Forensic disciplines include drug chemistry, firearms and tool marks, footwear and tire tracks, biology DNA, latent prints, toxicology, and trace chemistry. Additionally, ISP has a training and applications laboratory, which is responsible for training new forensic scientist trainees.
Crime Scene Services within the division provides quality crime scene processing to any Illinois law enforcement agency that requests assistance. Crime scene investigators consistently provide factual, timely, and proven assistance to criminal investigations by processing over 4,000 crime scenes every year. CSIs are trained in photography, scene diagramming, surface remains and buried body recovery, entomology collection, evidence processing, unmanned aircraft systems, bloodstain pattern analysis, and bullet trajectory analysis. Our CSIs take pride in the results they achieve as individual professionals and as an organization, continually seeking ways to improve and to be the standard in the field of crime scene processing. From this beginning nearly a century ago, ISP forensic capabilities have grown to a statewide staff of more than 400 employees, including approximately 300 forensic scientists and over 60 sworn traffic crash reconstructionists and crime scene investigators, thus making it one of the largest forensic science systems in the world. Illinois State Police Forensics continues to lead and to use science to seek justice with integrity, service, and pride today and for the next 100 years.